In order to unlock the Confident Ciri emoticon in Fortnite, first we need to go to the Ciri's Escape Creator map. So basically just go to the playlist right here, go to Island Code. You're going to want to put this code right over here. Let me go back. So it's 27764034800. So this is the code. You're going to press enter. You're going to find the code in the description box below of this video as well. So you can just go ahead and copy paste it from there. Next, we're going to click play and we're going to jump into the map itself. Let me just click again. There we go. All right, let's jump into a game. Let's make it a private game because we only just need to survive the parkour. Here we go. All right, here we are. So this is the parkour course. We're just going to go ahead and start it. All right, first thing first is a jump, apparently. Okay. Let's see, what does it say? Unleash your full magical potential. Find the indicators to perform extraordinary jumps to conquer obstacles that lie ahead. So this is the indicator, I think. Let's see, what do we have here? Nope. Oh, okay, so that's the, like, the glowing thing allows you to jump higher. All right, pretty cool. We're just gonna open this. I think it's gonna give us a weapon. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Harness the power of your sword to unleash special attacks to reach new heights and conquer seemingly unreachable locations on your parkour journey. Alright, so basically we're just gonna hold left click. So if you hold left click and you release, you will literally jump in like at the same spot. So we're just gonna do that. I think we need to jump here. Let's just follow the arrows. There we go. And we're gonna jump again. Come on, come on, dude. Come on, here we go. And jump. Beautiful, here we are. Land on water from the... Oh no, okay, that's that's a different quest, man. Alright, so I guess we're doing the same thing. We're just gonna jump here. And... Nope. Oh, actually it worked. Okay, I guess that's a little, like, glitch. I'm gonna do it again. And here we are. Nice. Hop. And hop. Okay. Let's see, what do we have here? Ooh, okay. More parkour. So we're jumping again, I guess. And hop. And again. Come on. And hop. Alright. Almost there. Gonna jump normally here. And here we are. Alright, what's going on here? We're on a ship. What is this? Oh, okay, so since we have the glittering thing, it means that we can jump even further. Okay. What is this? Oh, okay, so that's the indicator for where we need to go. I got the gist of it. And nope. A little bit here. Alright. Make sure you dash a little bit before you jump, and then just bring yourself back. Nice! Alright, one more. There's a trident-looking thingy. I don't trust these platforms, man. They look like they're about to fall. Oof, I almost screwed that up. Okay, this is a giant jump. And there we go. Another giant jump. Nope. Whoa, okay, oof. I thought it didn't work. And here we're gonna use the sword to jump higher. Come on. Where to next? Okay, here. I almost went that way, man. And hop. Nice. Let's go here. There's more? Yeah. There's more. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. I think this is the last part. I'm pretty sure. It should have at least three. Oh. Oh, we're finding wolves, I guess. Hey there, buddy. Come on. I feel sorry for them, man. They're not even fighting back. Okay. Who? Oh, I think we don't need to fight them. I think we're just running away. If they infinitely spawn, we're just gonna run away, man. What? What's going on here? So we can't jump off. Oh, I see a thing. Yeah, we're gonna just keep going here. There we go. Nice. I was trying to do something stupid. I fell down from there and I was trying to interact with the freaking tree, man. So I suppose we're gonna go into this like cavern thingy. Yep. Nope, not interested. Not interested. I think we're gonna swim underneath. Ooh. Yo, this is nice. This is so nice. I knew I should have used the Geralt of Rivia skin. It's much better. Here we are. Nice. And we're gonna jump. Come on, make it. Nice. What, one more part, I guess? This is a long parkour, man. I hope this emoticon is worth it. Yeah, there it is. So we just make it, and I think this should open up. Of course, actually, let me just keep going here, and hop. And here we are. And we made it. Whew. I'm gonna jump here, I think. Let's go up. I think I can just... Yeah, there we go. Nope, this one I'm not gonna need to use the sword. And here we are. Next point is... this way, I think. Is this on fire or what? No? Okay, I guess not. I remember this map, man. I remember everything about it, dude. Here we go. Let's go over here. And then we go here, I think. Yep. Nice. We have a couple of friendly wolves here. We're just gonna jump over them. Don't mind me. Alright, next stop is... this way, I think. Yeah. Maybe I'm supposed to do this. Just gonna follow the okay, so there's an invisible barrier right here. So I guess I'm only supposed to step on this. And we'll go to that one in front of us. Yeah, there we go. So this, I cannot enter. That's pretty dumb. And come on. And hop. Beautiful. And let's go in. What? What is this? Dude, it's like we're no longer in the castle thingy. Okay, there's a helipad. Now, this is getting really weird, man. This is getting really, really weird. Okay, am I supposed to climb the tree? And hop. Come on, grab on. Yep, there we go. No, push me. Ah. Come on, bring me back. There we go. I didn't see the ramp thingy. I think this is the last part. Hopefully. There's the battle bus. Nope. I think I'm not supposed to touch the walls. Maybe I'm only supposed to use the builds. Yeah. I think so. And I kind of like skip the thing. Yeah. Don't touch the walls. We'll just use these. And we'll go to the builds. Whew. Alright. This deserves a screenshot, man. Let me see. Enter the battle bus. Let me just take a screenshot of that. Just a better one a little bit. Like this. Just to see the balloon. Just for the thumbnail, guys. And enter. Good luck on the path. All right. I guess we did it. So there we go. So that's the entire series escape creative map. Once you complete it, you will unlock the Confident Ciri emoticon. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you're trying to unlock the Annoyed Yennefer emoticon, first you need to go to the playlist right here, and you want to go into the Yennefer's Battleground creative map. So basically go to Island Code, and you're going to want to put this code right here. It's 2862-9616-5688. You'll find the code in the description box below of every video, and you're simply going to press enter. And basically the map will show up. So this is the map, as you can see. You're just going to favorite it. It's already favorite. We're just going to press play. Make sure it's a public game, since you are going to have to eliminate other players. So the idea is for you to reach a threshold minimum of eliminations to unlock the emoticon itself. So let's see what the map looks like first. All right, here we are. So basically we have a team selection thingy. We have 3 out of 8 here and 2 out of 8 here. So let's make it even and go here. All right. We have the enemy base all the way over there. A bow shop. Okay. I think I'm gonna use this first. I'm more of a fighter. Hey there, buddy. Come on, let me eliminate 15 opponents to earn the reward. Okay, so we need to eliminate 15 in total. There we go. Come on. Ooh, I like this crossbow play, man. It's really hard to aim. There we go. Come on. Just die. There we go. That's 2 out of 15. We need 15 in total. This is the enemy base, so they're gonna spawn here. We can wait for them, I think. Come on. There we go. Nice. Alright, I just need 5 more kills. Oh my god, this took so long, man. I highly recommend grabbing these crossbows because they are so easy to get kills with. So you can get 40, 50, or 55, 75 like gold worth. I have 40 gold, so I'm gonna grab this. So these crossbows are super fast, as you can see. And you can use the long range to get eliminations. Here we go. Alright, here we are. So just gonna jump on top of the stand. And we're gonna just keep eliminating people from afar. There we go. And I don't have to bother going there. This guy is angry. But I'm using his own tactics against him. Nice. 3 more kills. Yeah, the crossbows are the way to go, man. So you get the gist of it. You just need to get 15 eliminations in one game. You have exactly 100 rounds to get 15 eliminations. It's pretty simple to do. So I kind of restarted my game after, like, because it bugged out. Like, the image itself, like, everything was buggy. So I restarted the game and the kill count has reset. So make sure you get to 15 kills in the same game. Don't exit. Don't try to switch teams or anything. And yeah, let's see this guy. Just get 15 kills and that should complete the quest.